Support Mountain Rescue! Yeah! What's your name? Boo! My name's Terry Flamer!
This is a Wexus!
Alright, we're gonna be singing 666 Voices Inside! Alright, Portland Mountain Rescue, are you ready?
Yes!
Yeah. One, two, three, four! I grew up on the Sahara Desert. Maybe that's why I'm so hot and all the chicks dig me. But, I drive a PMX 6000. It has 16 chrome wheels. The silver, pretty unique. The first time I met Buckethead, Bassist Oasis, and Boot was at a drinking party. We couldn't help ourselves because we were just too rugged out. But yeah, it's pretty much what we said. Portland Mountain rescue PMR Uraka!
Base Oasis, base member of PMR, you know. I met, you know, Boot, Flamer Dude, and Buckethead.
It's Furious Flamer!
Furious Flamer at Camp Rock, you know. We're all little tykes, just wanted to hit the bigs, and now we're serious rockers. We base our songs off of, you know, our favorite band, which would have to be the Jonas Brothers. It's just so amazing. You know, all the chicks dig us, just like them. I would say that I relate the most to Nick. You know, nice body, cute face. And, you know, Bass is Oasis. Rock on, PMR!
Yeah, my name is Boot. They call me Boot because of this. I got this because this lady said I need to get a nice booty, and I thought she meant a boot, so I put one on my hand, and I became Boot. I met Furious Flamer, Buckethead, and Bassist Oasis at the country club. We were all playing polo, and one thing led to another, and we just started rocking out, and everybody loved us. And, you know, just so happy because we're just rockers now. And now we're even compared to, you know, all those other rock bands. Like, we're being compared to Aerosmith. I don't know why, it's just lucky, I guess, but... Spoot! Go PMR!
Yeah! Alright, so my name's Buckethead, because I got a bucket on my head. It stuck there when I was a kid, and I was building a sandcastle, and it just got stuck. I don't know how, but it just did. Yeah, I met Furious Flamer, Bassist Oasis, and that one guy,
Boot,
yeah. We were playing RuneScape one day, and we were slaying some dragons, and we all, like, were really good, so we went up to the mountains in Portland, and we just rescued people. That's how we got our band name. And, I don't know, they all quit RuneScape. I don't know, I still like it, because it's fun, but... I don't know, we're just big, and we play music, and we do stuff, and stuff. Portland Mountain Rescue!
Hello, YouTube. It's my birthday today, yeah! I just want to do one line. One of us died tonight. Somebody knows. Hey, there we go.